Hello, welcome back to the AB Gospel Show. I'm AB, always bringing it brown, bringing you the truth about God, always. I want to say much love to those that are out suffering from the pandemic of the coronavirus, any virus. May God be with you all. Enjoy the show. All right, this is the Bible scripture reading segment, a prayer. Dear Lord, I ask that you watch over us, guide us in the right direction, keep us on the righteous path. In Jesus' name that we pray. We're coming out of John chapter 16, verse 19 through 20. And it reads, "Do ye inquire among yourselves of that I said, a little while, and ye shall not see me, and again a little while, and ye shall see me?" Verily, verily, I say unto you, that ye shall weep and lament, but the world shall rejoice, and ye shall be sorrowful, but your sorrow shall be turned into joy. Amen.
You this song. Come on, sing, sing it.
I said, oh, 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 it all comes down to love. Oh, 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 oh.
That's the only word. Let's sing it again. I said, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, it all comes down to love. Oh, oh, oh.
Michael, you can come join me on stage too. Listen. Said talking heads talking to us on the television. Silver screen preachers, politicians say they got the answers. First they want to squeeze us, send a little money, what a tax on Jesus. Fix it with a prayer, fix it with a dollar. Anybody out there ever want to holler?
Oh, 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 it all comes down to love. Oh, 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 oh,
that's all I want to say is, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh,
I can't hear you.
It all comes down to love. Oh, 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 oh.
Second verse says, self-help guru got a bestseller. Talk show host got a drag queen bank teller. 1-900, look into the crystal. The NRA says you better buy a pistol. Made a little pill, but it might cause cancer. Just a cheap thrill when looking for the answer. Now tell him the answer. Another million. Theater on the back street talking to your children. You cry for help, nobody listens. You lay awake at night wondering what's missing. Who can put an end to all the confusion? Open up your heart to the only solution.
Oh, 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 oh.
Remember it all comes down to love. Soweto, singing in the gold mine and in the ghetto, the blood of Hector Peterson crying for apartheid, telling in Washington the dream will not die. Bishop Desmond Tutu, Nelson Mandela, Martin Luther King, they only want to tell you. Thank
I bow before your holy throne, pouring my heart to you in worship. Lord, I bow before your holy throne, pouring my heart to you.
Hello, everyone. I'm Andrew Fofo Gillage, mayor of the city of Biloxi, Mississippi. It's great to be here in Ocean 7 TV and with my good friend Aloysius Brown. I'm here to provide some information about what's going on in our city and along the Gulf Coast. I think in a few seconds they'll put up our link to Biloxi.ms.us. That will get you to any of our 9 departments, 611 employees that you may need information or some guidance from any of those folks. So we're happy to be here and look forward to the new year with Alosis and wish everyone well.
Hello, this is AB, always bringing it brown, bringing you the truth about God, always. Tune into the AB Gospel Show every Sunday on Ocean 7 TV, that's Antenna TV 7.1. Some good videos, Bible scripture readings, cartoon videos as well. Tune in every Sunday, like I said, on the AB Gospel Show on Ocean 7 TV.
Okay, good morning. Everyone settle down, take your seats, so let's get started, okay? Thank you. Can anyone tell me which of the 4 following foods is a healthy snack? A, corn dog. B, a bag of potato chips. C, ice cream. Or D, an apple.
Oh, I know.
Yes, Stephen?
Potato chips.
No. Anyone else?
The apple?
That is correct. The apple is a fruit that is naturally sweet, and it is good to eat, which makes it good for our bodies. Therefore, the apple is a healthy snack.
And watermelon.
I don't want cookies, I don't want cakes, I don't want chips, no milkshakes. I want fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables. No sugary snacks, no honey buns, no sodas, no pies, Mom. I want fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables.
Our body needs food to keep going. Our body needs food to keep growing. If you want to be fit and lean, then you gotta eat leafy greens. And if you want to grow up to be big and strong, drink milk because it's good for your bones. And if you want to get good grades to school, then you gotta eat healthy foods. You want sugary snacks filled with fat?
No, we don't want that.
You want sugary snacks that's filled with fat?
No, we don't want that.
What about chips?
No.
What about pies?
No.
What about french fries?
No, no, no.
What about cookies?
No.
What about cakes?
No.
What about milkshakes?
No, no, no. I don't want cookies. I don't want cakes. I don't want chips. No milkshakes. I want fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables. No sugary snacks, no honey buns, no sodas, no pies, Mom. I want fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables, fruits and vegetables. I don't want cookies.
I love God.
You love God? What's wrong with you?
I love God.
You love God? What's wrong with you?
I don't think that I could live no other way.
What's wrong with you? Woo. I love God. You love God. What's wrong with you?
Love him, I love him. Love him, I love. Love him, I love him. Love him, I love him, I love him. Love him, I love him, I love him. Love, love him, love him, I love him, I love him, love him, love him, I love him.
You ain't got the money moving by yourself. Yeah. And you know you did it with a lot of him. You know it's only one, it ain't nobody else. You got me talking strong and I ain't rich, I'm talking well. See, I'm forgiving, I'm forgiving. See, I done been forgiving, now I'm living. And when I say I love, I mean it. Cause none of this be nothing if he come in a mess with y'all. I love God. You love God. What's wrong with you? I love God. You love God. What's wrong with you?
Love him, I love him. Love him, I love. Love him, I love him. Love him, I love him, I love him. Love him, I love him, I love him. Love, love him, love him, I love him, I love him, love him, love him, love him, I love him.
Wanted you to fall. You remember I do, I do. You could have lost it all. You remember I do.
I love him, I love him. Love him, I love. Love him, I love him. Love him, I love him, I love him. Love him, I love him, I love him. Love, love him, love him, I love him, I love him, love him, love him, I love him.
I was once asked, who is God? Who is God? The police is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The school teachers is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? God is the one that gave me life. Who is God? God is the one that helps me fight. Who is God? God is the one that never lie. Who is God? God is the one that never die. Who is God?
Supernatural being. I'm not too sure if that is God or a particular God or if we all share the same God, because I take views on board from a number of different religions.
Who is God? God is the Father of the only begotten Son. Who is God? God is the creator of us all. Who is God? God is the one that gave the world to his only begotten Son. Who is God? God is the one that says, fear no one. That's who God is. Who is God? The police is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The school teachers is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The preachers is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The streets is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? God is the head of Christ. Who is God? God is the one that'll crush your enemies to powder. Who is God? God is the first and the last. Who is God? God is the beginning and the end. Who is God? God is the Alpha and the Omega. Who is God? God is the one who formed himself into Christ Jesus. Who is God? God is the one that sent his son to die for all of us. Who is God?
It leads me to a confusion.
I do believe in God. Just for the simple fact, in the Bible it shows how things is coming to pass that he predicted like years before, you know. And it shows then, you know, it's just like the air. We feel the air, we get cold, but we don't see it, you know. Just like God, we know he's around, but we don't see it, you know. It's cold right now. You feel the breeze? You can do that, you know what I'm saying? And you know he's there, you know, just like the wind. So that's the main reason I do believe in God. And I got a lot of prayers answered, you know what I'm saying? So that I pray for. So I know he's real.
It's the one that judged Tupac. That's who God is. Who is God? The police is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The school teachers is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The preachers is asking because they need help down here on earth. Who is God? The streets is asking because they need help down here on earth.
All right, I hope that you'd enjoyed the show. Hope to see you next Sunday. Keep God first. Know that AB loves you. Peace.